And we're back. I'm Gary Johnson, University of Minnesota, Department of Forest Resources. We're going to talk just for a couple minutes about pruning at planting time. I'm not really talking about, you know, throughout the year. It's just when you get the tree planted, is there anything that should be pruned? Most of the time, no, there's nothing to be pruned. One of the things to remember is if a tree is bare-rooted or bald and burlapped, most of its roots are still back in the field. The roots produce the hormones that initiate normal leaf growth, normal number of leaves, and normal twig growth. So you already are going to have a plant that's a little bit slower, maybe a little bit of dieback to it because the roots were lost. Conversely, the hormones that initiate new roots are produced in the meristems, the buds, the growing part of the above ground part of the plant. So if you go through and just start pruning a whole lot off, trying to compensate for root loss, you're actually making it worse. And this is research-based information. It goes back to the 1970s at Oklahoma State University. So I look at a tree like this, and do I see a double leader? No, don't have to worry about that. Do I see any weakly attached branches, included bark? Don't see anything like that. I do see some deadwood though. And one thing I know for sure, this is research-based information, deadwood stays dead forever. And it's just kind of ugly too. So I'm gonna prune off the deadwood. This is strictly for looks. And doesn't do any harm to the plant because it's dead. A little bit of dieback, a little bit of dieback, there. And there. And that's it. That's all this tree needs for pruning at planting time. Thanks a lot. See you in the next segment.